Well, obviously a different group than last year, and I say different in the sense that they're a lot more experienced with a year under their belt. Specifically speaking of Eric Rowe, you know, Blecken had been there at the safety spot, but now having him back, Quay Chapuis really has made a ton of strides. He's a guy that we scholarshiped last year, and really has shown us, you know, that was the right decision. He's a guy that's really shown within the first four practices that he's a guy that can play for us and make plays doing it. So excited with his progress. Tyron Morris and some of the younger guys that you know, we've been putting in there a lot during the early part of spring to find out what they can do, have made progress every day. Tyron Morris, you look at Michael Walker's made progress, Terrell Reese, and then some of the younger guys that are walk-ons or that haven't had their shot, Jeff Battle, Chase Mayers, Parker Craycroft, Tyler Cahoon, Mike Kirby, the whole group is really, you know, impressing right now. So this is what spring is for. You got to find out, you know, who you can count on come fall ball, because fall ball, it's too late. He's been doing a great job. You know, the thing with Terrell has always been just consistency of his knowledge of the defense, which right now he's showing he's, you know, he's very capable. So he's going to get a lot of reps tomorrow. He does have great ball skills, which we need at the free safety spot. Right now he's battling with Tyron for that second free safety spot. So we'll see what happens, but we love him. You know, we don't want to see him go on the other side of the football. We brought him on the defensive side of the ball for a reason. And, you know, he played some last year, not as much as I know he would have liked to, and, you know, probably not as much as he should have, but, you know, he's a guy that you obviously need depth, and he's a guy that can play that free safety spot.
What does it mean to have a guy like Blecken back there for you again, and is this a permanent move for him as well?
Well, we'll see. You know, guys make moves here and there to make the defense better. He's a guy that, because of his versatility and because he can do some different things, you know, right now we like a strong safety spot. If you feel like there's a need for him at backer, he may go to backer. But for right now, he's a safety, and we love having him there. He's a playmaker. He hadn't been getting as many reps here during spring just because we know what he can do, and we're trying to find out, you know, what's behind him. So, yeah, he's a safety for now. Well, you know, they're proven in the sense that they've played and that they've started. I don't think that we've made as many plays as we should have been making. You know, I think one interception last year from the free safety spot and from the strong safety spot. I can't remember if Blecken had one from the strong safety spot. So there are plays that need to be made. You know, even though our guys, you can say that they're proven that they've played, we're not making as many plays as we need to be making. And, you know, that's the goal right now. It is nice not having to start from scratch as far as teaching scheme. You know, right now it's more of, you know, what is the quarterback looking at? You know, formation recognition, play recognition. How can I disguise? How can I mess with the offense? So in that sense, yeah, it's much more fun.
Also, you talked about that one interception from Rowe last year, I believe. You know, obviously he came in here known for, you know, some pretty good ball hawking skills. I mean, what have you guys talked to him about with that? Is it something that you guys like to give him a little bit of razzing about, or?
Not really. I mean, he understands that it's going to come, and obviously with the range that he has, there's not a lot of quarterbacks that want to throw his way. Now, there were opportunities that he had last year that we didn't capitalize on, but he is he's put on weight, and you know, without losing speed, he's much more football savvy right now and much more comfortable in the defensive backfield. So, you know, as long as he's taking care of his responsibility and alignment assignment, plays are going to come his way, and it's just his opportunity, and he's got to make them. With the emergence of these new coaches, with Leach at Washington State, and you know, with Arizona's new staff, there's going to be a lot more spread, and you know, Brian's bringing that aspect to our offense, bringing it back. But they're also, you know, because of the running back situation, because we have guys that can run the ball, they'll pack it in at times. So it really forces you to be tough in the run game, and it forces you to put some athletes out on the football field that can cover, because if you can't, they'll expose you.